So today we are going to learn about the EBS-250 and the parameter 1 we have done. Now we have here for parameter 2. So these options are, you can see the option reflect and vertical and horizontal text repetition. These all are very important for you. So I am starting from reflect and vertical. If you will do your project reflect and vertical, so it will reflect your project in vertical. Also reflect in horizontal, so it will reflect you in horizontal. So I have printed some messages for you that I will show you that you can understand more easily that what is it. So you can see it here, EBS 250, and I reflect it in vertical. So you can see that it reflect the project in vertical, you know, EBS 250, and it reflected EBS 250 in vertically. Okay, EBS 250, and I reflected in horizontal, so EBS 250, and I horizontally it reflected it. Okay, so I hope you understand both these options, in reflect in vertical and reflected in horizontal. Now next, here you can see text repetitions. Text repetition, it means how many time you want to repeat your text. I have printed it, and I have example, as I want to print EBS 250 two times. So you can see here EBS 250 printer, and again EBS 250 printer. I printed two times. So how much number of time you want to repeat your text, so you can put the number of time, and you will get your repetition of the text. Again, you can see here the print delay. What does it mean? That how after how much distance you want to start the print, so that it means the print delay. I will show you the video, don't worry about that. Repetition distance, that the distance of you can see here EBS 250, again EBS 250 engine printer. So how much distance you want between these texts in the EBS 250 printer and EBS 250 printer, so how much distance you want, so you can put here the distance, and you can give the distance to both of text. Okay, again character spacing is for how much distance you want between your characters. As we have here EBS 250, and I want some more distance between E and B, you know, correct, between the characters E and B. So I will put the distance here, character space. Okay, so now I will show you, we have done vertical, horizontal, repetition, you know, print delay. We'll start from print delay, and I will show you that how it work. Okay, now we are going to do print delay. So I have told you guys that after how much time I want to start my print, that's called print delay. You can see here print delay and 20. I have done it 20. Now you can see how it's working. I have sent the message of EBS 250 hand printer, and now you can see that how it's work. See here, you can see my wheel is rotating, but it does not. Now it's start printing. So after distance of 20, it start the printing. So it you must have understand the option of print delay, that first your wheel will rotate without printing, then after that it will rotate. Now as we have done print delay, now we are starting from repeating distance. So how much distance you want between two texts that you have been repeated, so it work here. So I have put the value of 125. You need to put a large value. I have put 125, and now as I have printed it, repeated two times EBS 250 printer, you can see here I have show you that EBS 250 printer, EBS 250 printer, and what gap, what distance I want to give. So I have give the distance of 125. Now you can see that how it working. Now you can see here the EBS 250 printer, the little gap was here, and EBS 250 printer. When I give the repeating distance gap, where I give the it, so what happened? The distance of 125 created between those two texts. So now you have understand the meaning of repeating distance.